I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable the touchscreen on your Windows 11 computer. The touchscreen interface in Windows 11 is great if you're using the operating system on a tablet, but if you have a Windows 11 laptop with a touchscreen, it can be a bit of a pain. Because while it sounds cool in concept, most people don't ever use the touchscreen feature on a laptop, and they stick with the device's touchpad or an external mouse. Additionally, even if you don't use it, the touchscreen feature can go bonkers. For example, if the screen malfunctions and thinks you're touching it in a specific location, you can be forced to restart your computer because you won't be able to move your mouse anywhere other than the location where your computer thinks you're holding your finger. If you get to the point where you'd just rather turn off the Windows 11 touchscreen feature, you can do so through the Device Manager with the following steps. These steps will be the same for all laptop and desktop computer manufacturers, including HP, Asus, Dell, and Lenovo. Now let's walk through the steps to disable the touchscreen on your Windows 11 computer. Step 1. Right-click the Windows logo on your computer's taskbar to open a menu, and then click Device Manager. The Device Manager window opens. Step 2. Click to expand the options for your computer if they aren't expanded already, and then find Human Interface Device in this list. Step 3. Click to expand Human Interface Devices. You'll see a list of these devices. Step 4. Find HID Compliant Touchscreen in this list, and then right-click that option to open a context menu. Step 5. Click Disable Device in the context menu. A dialog box appears informing you that disabling this device will cause it to stop functioning. Click Yes to verify that you really want to disable it. The dialog box will close, and you'll now see a downpointing arrow over the icon to the left of HID compliant touchscreen. Your Windows touchscreen is now disabled. You can turn on your Windows touchscreen again at any time by right-clicking HID compliant touchscreen and then clicking Enable Device. The Device Manager will briefly refresh, and you'll see the downpointing arrow is no longer covering the icon to the left of HID compliant touchscreen, indicating that the feature has successfully been turned back on. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.